Thinking aloud, a prayer out of dust that